Deer hunting's real popular where I live. Y'all deer hunt around here? A lot of you deer hunt. What do you use to kill a deer with here?
Gun and gun. Car. Gun. You people do shit different in Charlotte.
See you sitting out in the bushes in a big old camouflage Buick going, there he is.
Start it up real slow.
A guy the other night hollered out a stick. You know, you got to be a bad son of a bitch to kill a deer with a stick. He said, I was out in the bushes. I left my damn gun in the truck, and the deer snuck up on me. I grabbed a stick. I beat the shit out of him. I had to ride that fucker for a mile. I killed his ass, so I ripped one of his horns off and stabbed him with that son of a bitch. Got a friend who hunts where I live. He's one of them guys that has them Vietnam flashbacks. He ain't never been in Vietnam. Fucker is crazy. You go hunt with him, you walking through the woods. Get down, I smell him! The hell do you smell? I smell deer. Get down. You smell deer shit, you're laying in it. He looked at me and said, if we don't kill a deer, let's go snake hunting. Fuck that. I don't even like seeing it by accident. I don't go look for the damn thing. You ever hear somebody say, you see a snake off in them woods? Be still, he'll bite your ass if you move. Anybody ever just stood there when you seen a snake? Go out there by two movements, a bowel movement and a physical movement. Shit and run. Shit, snake! They kill the snake, he's cutting it up in little pieces. They go, now what the hell are you doing now? He goes, we gonna eat it. No, we ain't. He said, hell, it tastes like chicken. Well, fuck me. Everything tastes like chicken. I was in a restaurant in Amarillo, Texas. There's a place down there called the Big Texas, and I heard a guy behind me in the booth holler at the waiter, excuse me, waiter, these mountain oysters, what do they taste like? He said, chicken. He said, what are they? He goes, they're bull testicles. He said, you bring me chicken. I'm kind of like him. If it tastes like chicken, by God, I want chicken. I don't want no fucking surprise. Well, they call them mountain oysters. Put them on the menu, bull nuts. You wouldn't order them, man. They're actually pretty good, but if you didn't know what the hell they were, unless you was drunk and hungry, then you wanted to be a little more adventurous, you might order some. Bring me some bull nuts. And leave the hair on them. Ain't that nasty.